Good day po sa inyong lahat. Narito na po ang ating latest story sa araw na ito. Quinoble Media Chris Aquino, binalaan ang lahat ng mga nambubuli at nambabastos sa mga anak niyang sina Joshua at Bimbi. Pero bago po ang ating balita, huwag pong kakalimutan mag-subscribe sa ating channel at pindutin ang notification bell para lagi po kayo updated sa ating mga balita. Ilang araw ding nanahimik si Chris Aquino sa mga malilisyosong balita na naglabasan nito mga nakarang araw patungkol sa dalawa niyang mga anak. Ngunit napilitan na ring umalma si Chris dahil sa patuloy na pagbabash sa kanyang pamilya, lalo pat ayaw talagang tantana ng mga hater ang mga anak niya. Naunang kumalat ang chismis na nakabuntis umano si Joshua kaya malapit na raw itong ikasal. Kasunod nito, si Bimbi naman ang nabiktima ng mga bully sa social media at tinawag pang gay nang dahil lang sa isang video na ipinost ni Chris sa Instagram. Narito ang kabuuang pahayag ni Chris Aquino hinggil sa isyong ito. I am not blind and I'm not stupid. In a span of a week, my children have been used to trigger me. Kuya Josh, with zero factual basis, was said to have impregnated a girl. Bimb has been repeatedly targeted with bullying because people are insisting he is gay. Regarding Kuya Josh, name us and show us the girl. About Bimb, he is 13 years old. I know my son doesn't identify as being gay, but in the event he ever does, he will still be my son. The bullying you are doing is a reflection of your homophobic attitudes that are no longer welcome in 2021. May paalala rin siya sa lahat ng mga bashers. What is very clear to me is that some people cannot stand the fact that despite all their efforts to bury me, I'm still standing. And they must be cringing that at a time in our country is hungry and is struggling, as a private citizen, I am doing my part with my hard-earned money to share with those in need. Dagdag pa ni Chris, you picked your own children to harass and bully because this mother knows your motives. What does a lioness do when her cubs are threatened? She attacks. Google and see what else she is capable of. This is not a threat. I am merely stating a fact. Leave my children alone and I will remain a private citizen. Continue messing with them, then you are pushing me in the direction you are so obviously afraid I will take. That yellow brick road is starting to look very inviting now. Pagtatapos ni Chris. Matatandaan, minsan na ngang ipinagtanggol ni Chris Aquino ang anak na si Bimbi na may isang basher na tumawag sa kanya ng bading base lamang sa ipinost nito sa Instagram. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panunood. Huwag pong kalimutan mag-subscribe para sa iba pang showbiz updates. Huwag din pong kakalimutan mag-iwan ng komento, i-like at i-share ang video.